If money talks, then this year's Prince George's County High School graduates are yelling from the rooftops. For not only are the nearly 8,000 graduates taking home diplomas and great educations, but almost $83 million in scholarship money as well. 19 of the 25 high schools earned over $1 million in scholarship money, with Eleanor Roosevelt pulling in over $19.5 million and Charles Herbert Flowers almost 12. And at Central High School, one student managed to break the bank all on her own.
Hello, my name is Devesha Noble and I attend Central High School. The college that I'm planning to attend is New York University, and I want to major in biology and biomolecular engineering with a minor in Spanish and Portuguese. I had other offers and I got over $1 million in scholarship money to pay for my education.
By winning full ride, posse, and gates, and national merit scholarships, senatorial grants, and others, our graduates have once again underlined the value of a Prince George's County public school education. Congratulations to all the graduates for a job well done.